Hi everyone, Chef from Outdoors in the Low Countries. Now here you see the Workmate 536. Already have it for many years and I'm still using it a lot for a lot of projects that I'm doing. You can see some examples of that on my channel. And as you can see, it also clearly shows the marks of a fruitful usage for many years. And in the commercials, you can always see that it's ideal for limited space and for small storage. But in my case, that's not why I have the Workmate. Now I also have workbenches here in my workshed. Now let me show you. Now for my woodworking, I use this very robust German workbench. Ein Hobelbank, as the Germans call it. It's designed for hand planing, but you can do, of course, a lot of work with it. It has two vices. Here is one from the side, and there's also one in the length. So you can clamp very long work pieces, even from all the way here to there. And it has these typical sticks that you can put in. And this way you can clamp all sizes of material. And this is my workbench for general work. And on top of all of that, I also have this work table. And even though I have a couple of workbenches here in my workshed, I still use this Workmate a lot. Now why is that? Well, there are multiple reasons for that. First of it is that I can open these two doors at the back and I can easily put this one outside. Now when it's nice weather, that's of course nice because you then work really in the outdoors, which I like. But there's also another reason. I'm doing sometimes some metal type of work, like grinding, plasma cutting or welding, and it gives a lot of debris, but even more important, it also gives quite some fumes which are not that healthy. And since I don't have an exhaust system here in my workshed, doing it in the outdoors immediately takes all the fumes away, and that's what I like, of course. And still, it's always nice to do work outside whenever possible. And what I also really like about the Workmate is that you can really put it in any angle you want to even clamp odd shapes. Now for woodworking this is all fine, but when you want to clamp some metal parts, yeah, then you get things broken off like this. So that's something that I would like to improve on. Now for metalworking I then clamp this small vise onto the Workmate. Especially for grinding you want to have it rigid and robust inside the vise, and then there was still some movement and the clamping is not ideal. So I thought, let's improve. So I wanted to make something that can clamp this vise onto the Workmate very easy, which is very robust. Well, you have these type of solutions where you can put this this clamp onto it. Now for very small stuff this is fine when you don't have very high forces onto your piece. But for some heavier grinding work, I really would like to have a more robust solution. And that's why I created something else. Now I looked around and tried to see if I could find a solution for having a proper mounting of my vise onto the Workmate. And I found this material. This is 9mm angle profile. I used it to create the rig digger, which is an implement onto the front loader of my Kubota compact tractor. You can see a video of how I made this implement onto my channel. And I thought, hey, is this not something that I can also use to create a holder for my vise onto the Workmate? So let me show you. So my add-on vise works quite well. There's still a little bit of flexibility, and that's why I will add some extra material over here to make it a little bit more rigid. So here is my holder, nice orange color, lion orange. Maybe because the handles are also orange, or because the Kubota is orange as well, or maybe even because it's the last name of the Dutch royal family. Well, perhaps you didn't know why all these Dutch sports fans are always in orange. Well, it has to do with the last name of the royal Dutch family. It's Van Oranje Nassau. Well, Van Oranje is Dutch in from orange, which links back all the way to Orange in the southern of France, where they inherited that from the princedom of Orange. And that's why all these crazy Dutch people are in orange during soccer, during Formula One and all the other sport games. Or just because it's a happy color. Well, I don't know, but I like it. So that's why I put it on. And it fits well with the blue of the vise. So let's now put the vise onto it. So that's why I made this add-on. You can simply put it onto the workmate, close it up, and you have a quite strong vise that you can use for doing the metal work, putting in small parts, things like that, closing it and have a proper connection. It is supported at the front and at the back, exactly at the middle of the both sides of the workbench, and as a result giving quite a good stability. I prefer this much more than using a clamp or something like that. I used it, but it wasn't what I liked. This is what I prefer much more. And then you can put in your part, having it properly and now you really have a strong connection. And now you can do your welding, your plasma cutting, whatever. You can also put it at certain angles. It's really a nice add-on. It's a cheap vise, scrapyard material, so it's not an expensive add-on. And if you're a little bit handy, you can make it yourself. I prefer it above all those clamping mechanisms because they really clamp onto a limited part of your workmate, making it unstable. This is much more stable. And it's also very easy to place and to remove. So I hope you enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching. See you next time.